That is so nasty. Baby, who came up with this game?
Hey guys, it's me, Fernando.
And Ruth.
And today we're actually going to be doing the Bean Boozled Challenge. And I've heard a lot of things about it, that needless to say. But we're actually going to be doing the Bean Boozled Challenge. We actually have the fourth edition one. And it comes with the spinner, but we won't be using the spinner since we're actually going to try them all. And the way the challenge is going to work for us, we're actually going to go ahead and go through every single one. And whoever can eat the most out of all 10 of them wins. So yeah, we actually have some water with us right here, just in case we need to try to swallow it down. And then we have a spit cup in case someone wants to spit it out, which I think you're going to be spitting out more.
Probably.
So okay, yeah, let's go ahead and start with the first one. The first one we're going to go ahead and do is coconut and spoiled milk. So we're only gonna get take two. They're both white ones. They look identical. So you can pick which one you want. Just so you're not saying, you know, I'm picking which one. Okay.
No, wait. What's the flavor?
This is coconut and spoiled milk. Yeah, I don't even know what to think. You ready? All right, bottoms up. Oh. I got spoiled milk. No, wait, I think I got coconut.
I got spoiled milk, okay?
I think I got spoiled milk, but I think I got coconut too, so I don't know. It tastes alright. No, it's definitely spoiled fucking milk. Ah. I swallowed it.
I can't do it.
I swallowed it. I don't know if it was spoiled milk or coconut. Either one, it tastes bad if it was coconut.
Baby.
So, that's 1 point for me. Fernando win, Ruth zero. Ah, that's disgusting.
That's terrible.
Okay, the next one. Rotten egg or buttered popcorn? Now that
rotten
one.
Rotten egg?
Yeah, so it's these two right here. Rotten egg or buttered popcorn. So you can choose which one you want. Okay.
I'm not
Me neither. All right, ready? Cheers.
Ew, I got the rotten egg.
I got the rotten egg too.
Are you gonna get it?
It tastes so bad.
How do you eat this, baby?
We just gotta kind of power down. It is so bad.
I can't swallow this.
You can spit it out. I'm winning it. I got 2 points. It leaves that such a bad flavor in your mouth.
I ate it.
It leaves such a bad flavor in your mouth. Ugh. Man, I don't know if we got any good ones. I don't know if the spoiled milk was a good one. Man, the next one is barf or peach.
I don't think.
I mean, I don't know. I don't know which one's bark or beans because they look similar.
I
don't want to brush my teeth. Oh man, this is nasty. This is gnarly. Dead fish and strawberry banana smoothie.
Which one are we doing?
We're doing the bark and peach one.
Wait, but they look the same.
That's why there's.
This one looks dark, actually.
Yeah, these look lighter.
No, these look lighter.
This one looks lighter, right?
Dark.
Okay, so we're gonna be trying these. I don't know if it's barf peach or dead fish and strawberry banana because they look pretty similar. But whichever one it is.
I feel like someone's fooling us because it's like strawberry banana, but it's
dead fish. I don't know. They both have spots on them. Like this one has spots on it too. So take whichever one you want. It's either dead fish, strawberry banana, or barf or peach.
And what sucks is that.
They have no smell. They don't have any, like, there's no way you can tell which one's which. And it stays in your breath, Jesus Christ. I can tell. Okay, cheers.
Oh my God. Baby. Okay. This is my chance to get the second point.
I got dead fish. It tastes like dead fish. That was so gross. Did you get dead fish too?
Yeah.
Oh, that is nasty.
I did it! 2 points!
Mm-mm. That is so nasty. I don't know how you swallowed that one. That one was nasty. Oh.
Okay, next.
Juicy pear or booger? Do you used to eat boogers when you were a kid? Me neither. My mom would always tell me that when I would tell her, I'm hungry, mom. I'm like, all right, I still un taco de mocos con sal, which is basically a taco of boogers and salt. I don't know why she'd say that.
What's a good one?
Juicy pear or booger.
We've been getting bad ones.
Yeah, I know. You can choose. That rotten fish and the egg. Oh. It doesn't smell like anything, man. Cheers. I think we're tied, so cheers.
Yeah, me too. Juicy pear.
I got booger. It tastes kind of like grass.
Not too bad, not compared to the other one.
No, but it still tastes nasty. It's all in your head.
We should actually write down
your
track.
I would drop
that. Right, 3-3.
3-3. That is nasty, man. Okay, stinky socks or Tutti Frutti? I pretty gotta get freaking Tutti Frutti. So. Stinky socks. So we're 3-3 right now.
What color?
It's like the colorful one that.
Wait, have to go
to one. Yeah, we got 5 more to go after this one. We'll do the toothpaste one last. Canned dog food. Did you ever eat dog food as a kid? Me neither. Alright.
Okay.
You choose. Please, fucking Tutti Frutti. Ready? Oh, everyone left. Oh no.
Tutti Frutti.
You know, I don't know if it's the good one or the bad one. It kind of tastes. No.
It started off with a bad flavor, but then you taste that
fruitiness. No, this is thing you saw. Yeah. 4-4. I'm not losing. Ah. Oh, that's gross, man. Dead fish? I think we already did dead fish.
We read it, because we were right here.
No, but I felt like the last one tasted like dead fish.
That's true. I haven't tasted bark yet.
I think, well, if we try the darker ones, this one doesn't have like all the little spots, so we'll try this one. The one doesn't have spots on it as much. I think are these two. Oh god. This is so nasty, guys. Like, it is bad, like, how nasty this tastes. I pray to god I either get this back. I pray to god, please god, give me strawberry banana. Okay, let's do it like this. Let's lock our hands. Yeah, okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
Oh my gosh! This is the same one!
Hell no.
I did it before, I can do it
right now. Oh man. It is so bad, like, it tastes, like, the way you smelled that fish is the exact same way this tastes.
I did it.
Where is it? 5-4? You can have it, man. That is nasty. Oh, let's leave the toothpaste one for last just because it'll probably freshen up mouth.
Yeah.
Oh man. Canned dog food or chocolate pudding? I really hope we both get chocolate pudding because these are so fucking nasty. They're so nasty. These are so nasty.
No, I don't want to do this.
You're winning, 5-4. All right, here. Cheers.
Somebody has to spit it out because I'm tired.
Whatever. Cheers. I got canned dog.
Oh my god.
Oh man, you can have
it. Come on, Ruth.
you do you, girl. Man, I feel like all we get are bad ones. Oh, they need to start feeding dogs better food. That is nasty.
Oh my God.
They need to start feeding dog food.
6'4"? What a cheater. Those are so nasty. I don't know. I feel like you're faking it and you actually have the good one. Mm-hmm. No?
It lurks in your mouth. That's the worst part, that I can still taste the rotten fish, the rotten eggs, or whatever the heck that stuff is. Moldy cheese or corn or kettle corn? Caramel corn. Which ones are those? They all look the same eventually. I think they're these.
Yeah.
God, please. Can't take moldy cheese. I hope you have moldy cheese. I'm sorry, babe.
Cheers. Well, if it's moldy, I'll just throw it away.
Wait, no. Oh.
Oh my god. No. I bit it once and I knew, so I didn't bite no more.
I bit it so many times. That is so nasty. Who came up with this game? Who came up with this game? Oh, okay. What is that one?
Long clippings or lime.
I mean, that shouldn't be too bad, right? Lime? Long clippings, it should be like eating lettuce or something, right?
I don't know, baby. Guess we'll find out.
I don't want to play
dog.
Oh.
I don't do this anymore.
Please be my freaking life. Please be live.
I feel like you've been more miserable than you.
It tastes so bad. Like, I don't know how you're handling this. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. I got long clippings. I got long clippings, but it tastes like you're eating fresh grass. Like how grass smells is what it tastes like. So that one's not too bad. I'm not gonna mess with that. It tastes like a green smoothie.
Yeah. Okay. We should have left that one for last.
Well, the last one is toothpaste and berry blue. And the reason I left it for last is because either you get if we both get bad ones, you get a refreshing mouth and you can just brush your teeth. And then, or you get berry blue, which I'm still brushing my teeth out of this.
Last one, right?
Last one. I don't know which one you want. I'm thinking berry blue. I want to taste one good one today. All right, cheers.
Toothpaste.
It's not that. It's not bad at all. I make my mouth kind of feel minty fried.
It's like gum.
Yeah, it tastes like gum. Or toothpaste, whichever one you have in your mouth, which I hope you have toothpaste every day, right? Because if you don't, it's kind of weird.
Wait,
I lost count too.
I won.
Whatever. Yeah, I think you got 7-4. Whatever.
Yay.
I don't care. I could not swallow those, man. Those are so nasty. Well, guys, I hope you guys really enjoyed the video. If you guys did, go ahead and leave a like, comment, subscribe. And also check out our new video. We actually just uploaded a video today, December 29th. It's just a little kind of like a travel diary of what we did in LA yesterday. So if you guys like it, go ahead and check it out. It'll be somewhere on the screen, somewhere around here, maybe on this side or her side, maybe covering her face or my face, which is probably not the most pleasing one. But yeah, I hope you guys love the video. If you guys do, again, comment, subscribe, let us know how you guys feel about it. And thanks for watching. Bye.